76. Our ragged troops with bayonets fixed for Trenton marched away. The Delaware Sea, the boats below, the light obscured by hail and snow, but no signs of dismay. Our object was the Hessian band. They dared invade fair freedom's land and quarter in that place. Great Washington, he led us on, whose streaming flag in storm or sun had never known disgrace. Silent march we pass the night, each soldier panting for the fight, though quite benumbed with frost. Green on the left at six began, the right was led by Sullivan, who ne'er a moment lost. Their picket stormed, the alarm was spread, that rebels risen from the dead were marching into town. Some scampered here, some scampered there, and some for action did prepare, but soon their arms laid down. Well, 100 servile miscreants, with all their colors, guns, and tents, were trophies of the day. The frolic o'er, the bright canteen, in center, front, and rear was seen, driving fatigue away. Now, brothers of the Patriot bands, let's sing deliverance from the hands of arbitrary sway. And as our life is but a span, let's touch the tankard while we can, in memory of that day.